So as you've been driving down Wildlife Drive, you've probably been noticing red water. Well, where does the red water really come from? Red water is caused when dead red mangrove tree leaves fall into the brackish water found in our environments here, and the tannin from the red mangrove leaf leaches out. Just like if you were making hot tea on a cold day or iced tea on a warm one, the red mangrove leaves just turn to a nice red color in the water.